Hello and welcome to Watford TV. You're watching Watford's funniest youngsters. Watford TV takes the term out of the mouths of babes to a whole new level as we go in and around the local area in search of the funniest youngsters. Each week we go to a local school and find an excitable group of young people to sit down and answer need-to-know questions. That's right, we never know what they're going to come out with. You know what kids can be like. First of all, got Anne, Maria and Leanne. So how are you, ladies?
Fine. We're really good.
So let's start, first of all. You're busy working at school today. What are your parents doing, do you think? Leanne, what do you think they're doing?
They're at work. Maybe doing lying down and sleeping or...
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know what they're doing.
They're at work.
They're at work.
My parents are actually at work.
Are they?
Mm-hmm.
What do they work as?
I don't know.
You don't know?
No, she just makes cooking.
I don't know.
He normally goes around the world and gets loads of stuff that people want. My dad goes to work.
Yeah.
My mum does jobs at home.
She does
clean the house.
Do you think that's fun?
Weird.
How about Santa Claus? Because it's coming up to Christmas.
Oh yeah, I love him. I love that.
You love Santa. Why do you love him?
He gives me presents, but one day he didn't. He lives in North Pole and he just
I think he just relaxed in North Pole and does nothing.
Santa's coming,
isn't he? Oh. Santa's not true. He's just an old man.
And who do you prefer out of Santa, the Easter Bunny and Tooth Fairy?
Tooth Fairy, because the Tooth Fairy gives you money and then with money you could buy your own things.
That's true.
The Tooth Fairy, because I get loads of money.
I choose Santa.
No, none of them are real.
He only brings me 1p or £2.
Yeah, that's your mum giving you someone.
Do you like Santa?
Yes.
Do you know about the Easter Bunny, Santa, and also the Tooth Fairy being friends?
Yes.
Yeah.
No.
Go to the disco.
Would they?
I like the Tooth Fairy.
Do you?
Yeah.
Why is that?
Because she's a girl.
She's a girl.
I got nothing from Santa. I never even saw him. He never even bought me. Oh, you know
you can't do anything.
No. He never even come.
Oh no. Which superhero would you be and why? Do that again.
I would be Batman. Because he's not annoying like Spider-Man.
You think Spider-Man stinks?
Yeah, because he farts a lot. Hulk. Smash everyone's faces. I got a Spider-Man watch which I broke. I want to be an author.
A footballer.
Reading's my favourite because when you open a book and start reading, it just so many adventures happen.
I want to be a fireman. It's a hard choice.
Football player.
Me too.
I think a teacher. Well, because you can have coffee with some other teachers. Hang out in a meeting.
I want to be Tabish.
And who do you want to be, Tabish?
The gas!
Oh.
All right, Tabish, if you want to be me, say Jesus.
Jesus.
First, say charge. Charge.
Do you think you want to be on TV when you grow up?
Oh, yeah, we were going to be on TV. Our mothers will be so proud.
No.
Now, let's talk about girls. How do we feel about girls? No.
Why?
You got a boyfriend here.
No.
No.
Disgusting. I'm not even allowed to have a boyfriend. Daryl.
Oh, and why are you only friends with him?
Because he knows Power Rangers and I love Power Rangers.
Oh, okay. So just the Power Rangers.
Like this.
Hello. Wow.
What was the question again?
She likes Nikash, Tabish, Tejas, and Neo.
They're bad drivers!
No, he doesn't. And if you think your kid is funny, we would love to hear from you. Tweet us your magical moment and include your child's name, age, and exactly what they came out with to @WatfordTV. And use the hashtag WTVFunniestYoungsters. Central Primary School have been highly entertaining for Watford TV today. And who knows, it could be your school that we're coming to next week. But for now, it's bye-bye to Central Primary School. Bye, guys!
Yo, wanted to be your fireman, then I lost the desire, man. The second I got old enough to buy myself a cider can, yeah.